from Junior Gizmo, and I'm super excited to open the Uglies. And I brought my sister along to help.
Hey guys! So, what are we opening today?
The Ugly Pet Shop.
Whoa, so are these like super ugly pets?
There's a surprise, two surprises.
And there are six out here?
Mm-hmm.
I think out of these six, that one's the cutest.
Yeah, that one.
Because it doesn't have any...
The second cutest is this one.
Yeah. They're kind of like Shopkins, but more for boys because they're kind of gross. Because there's common, rare, ultra rare, but these days they refine the surprise metallic poop inside. Oh gosh.
I hope I get the metallic poop.
That doesn't
sound right. You can collect 101 pets.
That's a lot of pets. Wow. That many?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's a lot. Wonder if it comes with a collector's guide like Shopkins.
Mm-hmm.
So, are we gonna open up?
Yeah.
Gosh, this is so hard to open.
Yep. Yep. Just work it like that.
Yeah. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Ah. It's called being messy. Come on out, buddy. You're already gross enough.
Oh, three! Surprise.
Yeah, there are three. I thought I said eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. There are six. One, two.
Seven.
Maybe this is something else.
Nine.
Yeah, there's nine. There's something else. Okay, let's see though. So, oh, I knew it. There's a collector's guide. There's always a collector's guide. Okay, so which one do you want to start with?
This one.
That one? Oh, wow. This is a very small collector's guide for 101. Wow, are there really 101?
What's this one?
That one?
Yeah.
See, he's got, oh, wow. They're squishier than Shopkins. So I found it and it says, Butt Ugly Bull Terrier. So I think it's supposed to be like at the bottom where it has this, it's supposed to be like poop or pee. Cause like it's a butt, I don't know, but it sounds disgusting. Okay, which one do you want to do next? Because these are all disgusting, so I'm not gonna pick one.
I'll pick this one.
Okay. Let's see. Got it?
Won't come out.
Go for the back.
Yeah,
there you
did.
Can pop it up. Get it, grab it, grab it.
Yes.
There you go. Let's see, what is
this?
Well,
it looks like the big foot in front of it.
I think that's like a hand or something. What?
Where is it? I can't find.
Oh. Barnett's sausage dog. So, oh, he's got like a sausages. You can get more than one poop. There are one, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
eight, next one.
Wait, there are 12 poops you can get. So they can be green, greenish, brown, and yellow. Oh gosh. I think this one's squishy. I don't know what this is, because I keep
squishing. Probably poop.
Ah, that's what I think. But these are the ends. We want these at the end. So which one, the soccer ball guy?
The soccer ball guy, because it's cool.
It is.
Ugly,
real
cool.
Oh, stenchy French bulldog. Stenchy French bulldog. I think. Stenchy French bulldog. This one flattened the soccer ball. Soccer is my favorite sport, and it flattened it.
My dog was.
My gosh. His eye is huge, and then you see this tiny little eye, and then you see a big, ginormous eye, like...
It's weird.
I don't know. Okay, next one. The guy looks like he's throwing up. Awesome stuff.
Awesome. I think he is throwing up.
That was the best one to pick something. Oh, my gosh.
It looks like it really is throwing up.
Best one to pick. This is a naughty corgi. Looks like he threw up all over the floor. He threw up on our table. That's disgusting.
Blech. Next is the cheesy guy.
The cheesy mouse looks like a mouse, so I'm guessing it's a cheese mouse.
Yeah, it is a cheese. It's a mouse.
With cheese.
It's a mouse. Yeah, it is a mouse.
No, it's a rat. It's a rotten rat.
Rotten rat?
It's green. I've never seen a green mouse in my life. Last but not least is Cheesy Chinchilla. Actually, I think that one's one of the cutest out of all of them.
Me too.
He's got nothing drooling out of his mouth. He has one big eye, little eye, but not as...
One big ear, one little ear.
Yeah, but not as big as the other one. The other one had this tiny little eye and giant eye. Okay.
Now it's time for the surprise ones.
So we're gonna go biggest to smallest.
Yep.
So let's do this one first.
That looks like it's the same size.
Well, we're doing this one first. What is this?
Oh.
Why is it in a little package? Is it like special or something?
Oh. It's special.
Oh, it's sticky. Oh my gosh, it's sticky. Is that why? It's like, oh my god.
I feel it's...
Yeah, right, I have to get out of the package, otherwise it can't.
Probably hard.
It is, it's like, oh my gosh.
I feel it.
It's, oh, sticky.
Can I feel it?
Sticky. It's like one of those things, those little sticky hands.
Sticky.
It's sticky. So we found an ultra rare sticky one, and I think that's what it meant on right here. We destroyed the package, but right here it says, find ultra rare sticky pets. And this is the not so great Dane. So he's really sticky, so he's an ultra rare one, and that's super cool.
Mm-hmm. Really cool.
So far we've got a really good surprise one. I wonder what the next one's gonna be. Okay, let's find that out. You want me to cut it? You want me to cut it?
No.
It's gonna be easier.
No, it's not. Okay.
No, I'm gonna get it open with scissors.
I at least got it open a little bit.
It's a frog? Yes, it's a frog. It's a frog. There's a frog. It's the funky frog. The funky frog. Wait, yeah, funky frog. That is pretty funky. There's one last one and it's super squishy.
I think it's poop.
Well, the metallic poop, because there's... I thought there was just like one metallic poop, not that many. Okay. Last but not least, I want to make sure you don't cut this. It is.
Yay!
It's poop. It's green, metallic, poop.
Ew.
It's poop. That's what its name is. It's
Stretch.
Sticky.
Is that sticky?
Yes, there's different ones. There's sticky is the green, the brown.
This is not sticky.
Well, like squishy, sticky. Oh. And there are two greens.
Poop's up and down.
And two browns. There's like two different
browns. Down.
There's two different browns right here, and that's the metallic poop. So I think that's more of the, it's better. So we got the sticky poop. Sticky.
I'm so sad I got the green poop.
So we opened all eight. Well, nine including the poop. So let's see you guys next time and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!
More poop in my head.
Funny, that's the